Yeah.
Do you have any Susie and the Banshees?
I do. It's in the goth section.
All right, okay. I'll make my way over there.
They're in alphabetical order-ish, so towards the back. Yeah. Couple of 12s and it's a bootleg album in there.
Okay.
Collectible.
Yeah, yeah, I saw those. Thank
Nirvana,
you.
The Sabbath, and Gary Newman. And there's an original Jimi Hendrix behind the Goblin.
How much is that?
The Hendrix?
Yeah.
100. It's not it's the Parlophone reissue, but it's a 73.
Oh,
In the laminate sleeve of gatefold, but the vinyl is near mint. Yeah. I'll do a bit on the price if you're
one for me.
He's just died. Second
Yeah.
Very massive town.
Thank you. Hendrix Petrek.
Customer's got good eyesight and long arms, isn't it? That's the longest mile
ever. If you're still listening, my arthritis is playing up now, so my fingers are appreciating this.
Claudia Simmons has done shots and... Yeah.
Oh man, I shouldn't show you that. What are you playing at?
Sorry, I put it back. Oh, I'm that one.
Oh no.
That's because I'm a fan, you see. So I'll take a hit. I lean into it heavily. I can't help myself. Sorry.
Is that the Library of the Occult?
No, it isn't.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. You know,
I do know the label. Yeah.
Like a different version.
They do a lot of really limited settings. They did a Dracula one.
I just got literally.
Did you get that?
Yeah. I get quite a lot of their tapes as well. They do the tape.
So nice. So great. Just lovely, aren't they?
So these are new Kev 24/22. What seems to be is picture this. It's nice. It's a new one. New CTR. Says it well.
That's
EGPOS 6. This is on my list. 24. That's on my list. 15. Jesus. 22. Excuse me. Just get a grip. Get a grip. 12. There's treasure. I haven't got treasure, have I? And there's tiny down that door. Fields of the Nephilim. Yeah. Jezreel. Stations have been quiet. So it's tempting. Oh. I really want this. What are we doing? Sorry.
Yeah. I think Joel, our son, does too.
Yeah, I've done really good. And the guy that plays the Mandalorian, he's his career. He was in the Last of Us as well. And yeah, he's doing really well. I know the first two books. I mean, what I like when they do with these new series, literally popping in everything, something like the Jacqueline
Moore. Yeah,
and
yeah.
Like, and I was like, no.
Yeah.
Plus on TV.
Yeah.
It's like everything catching up, like all the films and all that.
There was an Australian record that I've been looking for a long time, and I'm guessing it's going to be pretty expensive. The Twilights. Once Upon a Twilight is called.
I think it was recorded in 67, but it came out maybe in 68.
Yeah, no, there's actually none available. Well, that's on. There's some Australian ones.
Okay.
So if we can get it, what would be your maximum?
And what format? Do you want it on vinyl, CD?
Either. I mean, I know the vinyl is going to be pricey.
Yeah, the vinyl is.
And I'm guessing I'd have to pay three figures. If it's an okay copy. I'm not too worried about condition. It's got quite a lavish sleeve, like a pop-up sleeve.
Oh, wow.
So if the sleeve was okay, I'd go, $250 somewhere.
The cheapest one on Discogs is $450. So what's that?
Yeah, that's roughly $200.
Yeah, you should buy something.
Yeah.
And weirdly, it was recorded, a lot of it was recorded at Abbey Road.
Really?
Because they came over
to do that.
To get certain effects and whatnot. So they were recording it in the next door to like Sergeant Pepper.
Oh, wow.
So it's like a really quite a big, quite an important offer,
wow.
I'd say.
But I'll give you this, Steve's numbers on that.
Brilliant. If you give him a ring, maybe not next week, because there's a lot of things on next week, the week after, just to jog his memory, because he'll forget.
Yeah, that's cool.
I mean, and then we can put our feelers out at home before Mum comes out. She flies out in June. If we can get it for you, you've given us a price of $250 max, and then we can see if someone can source it at home.
Yeah, I mean, I've been after it for like 20 years.
Yeah,
I don't mind. I don't know anyone in Australia.
Yeah, we do.
I'm sure you do.
I was just talking to my mum then, actually.
Yeah, I'm
I'll get my sister onto it.
But yeah, I can't be accents.
Yeah. I'll get my sister on, and my nephew works in a store which I don't know what's quite, but it's called JB Hi-Fi, which do music as well. So see if he can. And he's got a lot of music things as well. So I'll get my nephew onto it as well and see how we go.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
I mean, there's a few more Australian things, but
he's got the email on there as well. So yeah, it might even be if you want to email.
So if I send you, things
can't promise it, but if it can be, then we will.
Okay. Yeah. Brilliant.
All right.
Okay. Well, it's a
start. It's a start, anyway.
Yeah. Okay, I appreciate that.
No
worries.
Problem.
Oh, it's a
fine thing,
really.
Nice.
It's okay.
That's quite nice, Beatles ballads. We haven't got that one, that's quite. We've got the Wings. We've got Rock and Roll Jam and Roll. We haven't got Happy Radio, that's the anniversary edition, we haven't got that one. Another Happy Radio, it's a routine. I think we just prefer to have it. anniversary if I was you. There you go, white owl, 100 quid. That's too rich for you. You've got Venus and Mars, and you've got the, it's quite reasonably priced. I'll tell you, Pat, and hope you appreciate this. So he's got a bit of a thing.
Well, obviously, we haven't played you.
Quick one. I don't think you've seen that one before, my generation.
Well, yeah.
Yet another compilation. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's a nice copy.
That's
70
a hard to get out of that.
Oh my God. What to do? What to do?
Yeah.
Submit. Copies already.
Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers.
arthritis is playing up now. Duty column. I think you've already got that. To the Beatles of some nice stuff there. Dylan. Thank you. Definitely got the purple one. Trust me.
No, one of my friends is uncle.
Judgment. James. I saw James when they were kind of starting out. Pilsen.
still like it. Pixies.
Suffolk, is it Suffolk Order of Farm, Mr.? A bit rich for my blood, I think. There's two crests. You know what, I haven't seen that for ages.
Thank you. I'll see if I'll promise. I've seen a lot of dance stuff, so I think I'll be I got so excited, so I saw a positive label.
I seem to remember paying a fiver for it, but it might just be like £3 or something.